And away we go for back race. Verse up the top, it looks like it should be Royal Berkshire. Make taking the holding winner. So out now is Royal Berkshire and South Shropshire and Hampshire. Bingham Morgan, great pickoff there by Royal Berkshire, or by Bingham Morgan. Bingham Morgan and Brecken Stairs. Both out together.
Okay.
Coming down now, it is Bingham Morgan and Hampshire, both out together here. These two teams are absolutely flying it. Bingham Morgan and Hampshire, but we've got Royal Berkshire and Brecken Stairs catching right very closely up behind them. Oh, but it's gone wrong there for Hampshire, so they're going to have to go back and correct that. That's leaving Bingham Morgan out in front. Bingham Morgan have it on the board and on the way back already, though. So Bingham Morgan, last rider, half on the line there for Jack. Out goes Jack from Bingham Morgan. Half on the way in the near side here by Shropshire as well. So Shropshire out chasing hard and fast. It is in Jack's hand now. All he has to do is get up to the top, put it on. But will South Shropshire be able to pit from the near side? They are absolutely motoring it here on the near side. South Shropshire have it on there first. They're going to come back. They're going to take first place on that. It is a bit of a struggle there for Royal Berkshire and for Bingham Morgan. So that's going to leave Brecken Stairs in. Brecken Stairs come over to take second place. Bingham Morgan are come over now. They're going to take third place from that. We've got all the hot bands out now. So, no, except for Leicester. Away we go now for a hula hoop. Soup, where we go. Jake's pony not liking him coming near him at all. I don't blame him. Coming down now though, it is South Shropshire and Monmouthshire. Very good run through there for Monmouthshire. Royal Berkshire though are just out in front with Miglam and Royal Berkshire. Royal Berkshire absolutely pacing up there. Royal Berkshire through the oop, and around. It is Royal Berkshire coming there. It's going to be Royal Berkshire and Mick Morgan have lost their pony. So it is just Royal Berkshire in front. How are Royal Berkshire this far ahead? All they have to do is get through this and up with the pony, and they will win this race. Royal Berkshire are going to take the win for that. Pony is gone for somebody else. Monmouthshire up. Brecken Stairs are over. Shropshire South are over. Monmouthshire are over. Hampshire have got a problem. Leicester Yellow have found their pony. They've got on us. Leicester Yellow come over. They're going to take some points from that one. Hampshire yet to get in their pony. Bingham Morgan comes down now. Will they be able to hold on to this pony, or will he run away again? No, he's found him. He's back on. And we're ready now for bottle exchange. It is on the side of Monmouthshire, but it is on the bin for everybody else. It is fairly tight to put on by Shropshire South. And Bingham Morgan with an absolute stormer there. They are way out front. Look at that. That is impressive. Bingham Morgan absolutely owned this race. Bingham Morgan coming down now. They are miles ahead of everybody else. Everybody else might as well just go home. Down he comes, Shropshire South batting it out with Royal Berkshire and Hampshire going. Bingham Morgan are still a couple of lengths ahead of them. Good run there by Hampshire though, as Hampshire trying to come back there after getting a lot of pace here now on Bingham Morgan. It is Royal Berkshire coming down now and South Shropshire. Bingham Morgan come over there and last right. Oh, it's on the ground from Bingham Morgan after all the last. We've got Hampshire out now, Hampshire and South Shropshire. It's going to be a race between these two teams, Hampshire and South Shropshire. If they were next to each other, I couldn't even tell the difference between them, but they are very, very close here. Coming down now, it's going to be all the last put down. Oh, it's on the ground for Hampshire, so this is going to leave South Shropshire in. South Shropshire are going to take 8 points of that. Over they come. Royal Berkshire, they're going to take some points here now as well. Royal Berkshire over, they're going to take second place. Brecken Stairs, will they be able to catch something here? This is going to be a race for line here between Monmouthshire, or Bingham Morgan even, and Brecken Stairs, but I think Bingham Morgan just hit that. We might have to check the video though. And Hampshire playing with a pole. Oh. was a great put on there by Mark for Monmouthshire and Hampshire here. Monmouthshire and Hampshire are the near side. They are absolutely flying. It's going to be all this last leg down. But it looks like it's going to be Monmouthshire if they get that out of the bucket. No, they didn't. So Shropshire with the get off and get on might be the better option. Shropshire on the pony. Will they be able to stop and go here? It looks like they will. Guy has got this in the bag. Well done, Guy. Guy comes over. Monmouthshire now, second attempt. We've got Hampshire in the near side. We've got Royal Berkshire, but it looks like it's going to be Hampshire take that from Royal Berkshire. Stars absolutely flying it down, but they did not manage to put it on. Neither did Meikle Morgan, so both these teams have to go back. Will that leave in? Berkshire Green coming down nice and fast here now. But it is Brecon Stars over the line first. Meikle Morgan doing a do-si-do. Will... And away we go now for Litter Lifters. Leicester Yellow, good pass by Ben, good pass by Royal Berkshire as well, and these two teams are up to the top. I think it's them, rather than that much attention, no, it's not fair. One rider behind, we've got, it's actually Hampshire and South Shropshire, because they've got half-bound on the line range, so cracking run there by Hampshire comes down, Hampshire with a big pass here now is what's needed. Hampshire with a good pass, Shropshire with a better pass, so these teams now are neck and neck, as they both turn together, half the top coming back down there. It's going to be all on this pickup. Who's got the nerve? It looks like it might be Hampshire, but Shropshire have not given up. Coming down now over the line, it is Hampshire just about take that from Shropshire. Oh, but it went flying on him in there now for Monmouthshire, so they need to go back. It is a race on between Monmouthshire and Royal Berkshire have missed it. Will that leave in Royal Berkshire? It will, I would say. All they have to do is put this in the bin on the way back, which they do, so... Royal Berkshire come over the line now. Meikle Morgan, they put the litter in the bin. Everybody level break here except for Berkshire Green, the only one with issue at the top going out now. It is some massive changeovers there. And the great change of point Mark in the middle anyway. He absolutely stormed it out there. Tony coming back now. It is Mark from Monmouthshire has caught some good ground there. Going out though, it is Monmouthshire, Hampshire, Shropshire, Meikle Morgan, Leicester Yellow, that is quite a good pony for Leicester Yellow as well. We've got Royal Berkshire as well, it's still very much in the mix, but is Leicester Yellow has caught up some ground now, but it's still Monmouthshire just in front. Oh, it was a much better changeover by Leicester Yellow though. So Leicester Yellow out in front, it is Leicester Yellow, Shropshire South, Monmouthshire, Meikle Morgan. As we come back down now, it is Leicester Yellow, they are absolutely stormy there, Leicester Yellow. Oh, I'm not even going to call that. Between Leicester Yellow and Shropshire South, that was bloody quick. And everybody else was a blur after that. Great run there by Meikle Morgan. Not so great for Leicester Yellow on the far side. They've got a pole on the ground. Look at Meikle Morgan go. That is impressive. Meikle Morgan down, coming down now completely on their own. Meikle Morgan just needs to put this on. They do. They're over. Meikle Morgan going to take the 8 points. Cracking run there by Hampshire as well. Good run by Brecon Stars. Not so great for Royal Berkshire though. They're going to have to go back. Down now, very level. Oh, bit of a problem there from Meikle Morgan, so they're going to have to go back. Leicester Yellow fighting hard here, but Berkshire, Royal Berkshire just in front, Royal Berkshire, Hampshire and Shropshire doing very well in the far side as well. Turn the top of the back down now, it is last right away. Royal Berkshire have overshot, so it's going to leave Hampshire and South Shropshire. Hampshire, South Shropshire, these two teams neck and neck coming through. It looks like it is South Shropshire just straight ahead. South Shropshire are going to take that from Hampshire. Brecon Stars come over, they've done okay. Berkshire Green come over, Royal Berkshire come over. Oh, I don't know who that was between Monmouthshire and...
number so 1, it
is Brecon, just out in front here, Brecon, but Shropshire South are absolutely flying it. Shropshire South, Meekle Morgan and Brecon all together. Monmouth are doing well on the far side. That pole is almost horizontal for Hampshire, but it is still up. Good run there by Brecon. They're after catching some ground that time. But, oh, they've dropped the baton though. So it is going to be South Shropshire, Hampshire, Big Lamb, I think, are going to take this. Big Lamb are well out in front. That was an absolute cracking run by Big Lamb there over that one, nice and comfortably. Monmouthshire, good run by Mark there. He's managed to get some ground there. Now out we've got Hampshire. Hampshire and Meekle Morgan are the two out front at the moment. Monmouthshire not too far behind though, and neither are South Shropshire. It's Meekle Morgan first at the top, Hampshire just behind them. South Shropshire turning as well, coming back down now. Around they go. We've got Royal Berkshire as well in the mix, but out in front it is Meekle Morgan, Hampshire, South Shropshire. Leicester Yellow. Ben has felt like he's going to go for a little jog down to the arena. He wanted to jump off once or twice. He wanted to run the arena as well. So down he goes. Meekle Morgan with a bit of a double turning issue there. That's going to leave Hampshire in. Hampshire have now caught up to them. It is Hampshire and Meekle Morgan in front, turning to go back up their second last rider. Half bands the line for them, half bands the line for South Shropshire as well. So they go, come back down now. Meekle Morgan just making it ahead of Hampshire and Shropshire. Hampshire and Shropshire come down. It's half bands the line for all three of these teams. We've got Brecon Stairs as well. They've been in the mix as well, just not been seeing them. Now we've got Meekle Morgan, Brecon Stairs and Shropshire. It's going to be all on these three teams. Meekle Morgan, a bit of an issue there with their carpet being kicked around the place. So it is Brecon Stairs out in front, but it is Elaine with South Shropshire with a fantastic put on there. It's going to take first place. Coming in now though, it is Mark Clement of Bobbershire at Mova and Jack Witt. They come over for a very comfortable win there for themselves. Half band of Monmouthshire coming down now. Oh no, it was Berkshire Green inside, I didn't see first. Oh, Brecon Stairs has missed the bone, so that's going to leave Hampshire in, I'd say. Hampshire coming down, good run by them. Hampshire over. Meekle Morgan coming down now. Meekle Morgan have it out, nice and safe. In they come. On 7 points, they are 39, Royal Berkshire on 50 points, Big Lamb took 3, is there 49, Brecon Stairs took 1, they are at 50 points as well, Hampshire took 4, they are at 51, Berkshire Green took 6, they are at 28, Monmouthshire took 5, they are at 48, so in the lead and our winners are going to be Shropshire South on 80 points, but we then have 51 for Hampshire, 50 for Royal Berkshire, 50 for Brecon Stairs, 48 for Monmouthshire, So, first, second, third, fourth place, very much in contention. Flag up, flag down, away we go. Cracking start there on the near side for Hampshire. As we come down now, it is, oh, it's everybody neck and neck. It's going to be a good one. As we go out, oh, it's on the ground for Monmouthshire. They've gone back, it's on the ground for Royal Berkshire. Who's that going to leave in front? It looks like it is going to be Leicester out in front. Leicester, oh, probably going to take this one, yes, they are. Leicester going to take that from Minka Morgan. Minka Morgan needs those points. So, an absolute cracking run for them. So, two teams out of eight managed to do